What's going on, everybody? As you may or may not know, there is a hurricane like along the path of Florida, like along the edge of Florida, like on the beach, and we're gonna get hit by it. It's Hurricane Matthew, and it's already started, I think. It's been raining. It just rained for like 5 minutes, but I just wanted to record footage of Hurricane Matthew and its destructiveness. When is it gonna be, on Friday or?
Yeah, Thursday night to Friday morning.
It's gonna be from Thursday night to Friday morning. So in that time period, I'm gonna record some footage of Hurricane Matthew. And let's see how this turns out. They said the winds were gonna be 145 miles per hour.
Shit.
But that's a hurricane. We're gonna get hit with winds up to 65 miles per hour. So let's see how that turns out.
Sparky.
I don't know what's wrong with 7-Eleven right now, but it's filled with people. We're about to go to the rooftop of Didi's, so I'll catch you on the way. I'll probably record on the way. So, yeah. Crazy out here right now, man. Traffic everywhere. Especially 7-Eleven. This is the worst I've seen 7-Eleven. Now we're off. Didi's discount. This is a calm before the storm, man. I've only been through one hurricane, but I was really young to even remember it, so. Let's just say this is my first.
We're getting followed. Go, go.
Ah! It's right there. I don't think we're getting, I hope we're not. Yes, we are. We're not going onto the rooftop. Why? I'll show you why. There's people all over the place. Okay, there's like two, I think. And we have to climb that. So we're not gonna go, cause we're gonna go to Checkers. I wanna get fries. I'm craving Checkers fries right now. Plus, it's right there, so. Just ordered my fries. All I have to do is wait. Can I just say Checkers fries are awesome? I just opened my buffalo sauce. How am I supposed to get it out? So I finished my Checkers, my fries. And we're planning on what we're gonna do now. So. Not only is 7-Eleven the only place that's like full and stuff, like full of cars, of people trying to get gas, but it's also this gas station right here. That's actually crazy. I guess people are trying to prepare themselves for what's coming. That's a GTR! Up close and personal with a GTR, man.
Dude. What?
Guys, we're next to a GTR right now. Oops, my glasses. Dude, this thing looks so awesome. It looks so beautiful. Only problem is, there's like a huge scratch on the glass. I don't know if you can see it. It's like. This is so awesome. Bye, GTR.
I'll see you later.
Now we're going to mobile gas station so you guys can see how crazy, well, this one's not that crazy. 7-Eleven was crazier, but here's just as crazy.
What's up?
So what's that for?
YouTube.
Ah, that's fine.
What's up, man?
Yo, I'm gonna be on Facebook, bro.
We just found another gas station that's clustered with cars. So I have no idea where my friend went. Now I gotta find him.
I had a feeling you were in here.
I was just about to call you.
I was like, where the hell did he go?
I was just about to call you.
He had me worried. I was dying, man.
Stand under that.
That feels great.
Hello?
What?
Why are you taking my glasses?
Oh. Because they're cool.
Go get your own, man.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
I'm on my way home now. Today's been quite fun.
They found a lost dog, and they're trying to find who this belongs to.
Hey, buddy.
Es perro de nuestro vecino. Es de alguien de aquí. Y es muy, muy,
muy bueno.
Muy bueno. Para dejarlo. Y ahora viene el huracán para dejarlo tirado por ahí.
¿Y dónde está viven?
Aquí me meto, soy vecina de usted.
En la esquina.
Sí.
Todo bien.
Perdón.
Vamos. Nice cut.
We're taking a family trip to Walmart.
Garage door.
So you know the story with the clowns? They're here in Florida
any,
now.
Any.
So.
Hammer a nail in there.
What in the hell are you doing, lady?
Let's see what's gonna happen here at Walmart. See how empty it is? Cause that hurricane is gonna swoop by and take everybody. We're gonna check the bread aisle to see how empty it is.
Look at how empty it is. Oh, dude.
If you're trying to get bread, good luck. Cause it's empty.
Don't come to Walmart.
All right, check this out. The milk aisle. What milk?
The only thing that's left
is the organic milk.
Okay, look right here. What is this? Is this tuna? I think this was tuna.
What was this? I don't know what this is, but all of this is gone. Let me tell you something. If you guys are buying like food that you have to put in the oven, you have to make sure that you get food that you don't cook, because you're not gonna have electricity. So,
for example, yakisobas.
So get stuff that's like, well, why am I telling you this? You're probably gonna watch this tomorrow, and by the time tomorrow comes and you watch this, the hurricane's gonna be here. So, but anyways, just make sure you get food that's not ovenable, I guess. Just notice that all the food that's here is healthy. Nobody's getting like the healthy stuff. Everybody's getting the unhealthy stuff.
All of this is gone. All of that is gone. You don't even know what the heck was here. I guess it was bread. I'm surprised this is still here.
Are you ready for this?
Those guys are loners. Smart.
Where is the water? Where are we supposed to get water? I mean, we already have, but I feel bad for the people that are trying to get water. The soda's still here. Wait, we gotta check the chips. Chips. The chips too, they're gone. Well, most of it is still here. I'm actually kind of surprised though, because most of the stuff is still here. Like, you could still get juice and stuff. But water? You're out of luck. See, all the healthy stuff is here. I'm sure most of the vegetarian people grab this stuff, but it's all here still.
See, this is a great example of what I was talking about. This is stuff you have to make in the oven, and people still buy it.
Thank you so
much. No problem.
You know what? I'm gonna get Arizona. What are you guys doing here?
What's up?
Shopping.
What are they?
I guess you.
What kind of bananas are these?
Hell yeah. That's what I like.
We just found a vacant shopping cart. There's no owner to it. That's not ours. We got this stuff.
Raining and
Yeah.
Clean everyone.
Here, my arm could be the divider.
Yeah, your arm. How are you, lady?
I'm great.
Good to see you.
It's good to see you too.
My lens is fogging up. You know what that means? Hurricane's coming.
Because that's bringing in all the.
Look at this.
From the sea and everything.
This sucks, man. Hey, at least I'm gonna get good footage of the hurricane, right? Walgreens time, because we need batteries. We need these size batteries, and they didn't have them in Walmart. Well, they don't got the batteries, right? And no flashlights. This is great. Checking out the second Walgreens now. See if they have batteries.
Do they have it?
No.
Wow. They have every battery but the ones that we need.
Only C batteries.
Now we're in CVS.
They're all C's.
Empty. Well, it's not empty, but they don't have the ones we want.
You guys want to check out my new vlogging camera?
You guys bought them batteries.